The Uzi has dominated Modern Warfare ever since they gave it that ammo conversion, right? And they never really nerfed it since then. They added the AS Val, they did a couple new weapons here and there, but they never balanced out, at least in multiplayer, any of the older weapons. So the Uzi's been three-bulleting people ever since. And there is a three-bullet gun in Cold War as well. Surprise, surprise, the Tech 9. I don't even have any attachments on it. This thing is pretty nuts. Once you level it up all the way, I'm sure it's going to be even more absurd. But enjoy a totally naked Tech 9. And if you're wondering why the sprint animation looks like this, it's because it moves faster. Don't ask me why. It's how the game is.
Desired.
Oh, that guy went. Objectives.
Bomb planted. Hold your position.
This gun seems like it might be a menace in hardcore. Enemies down to one.
Good job, CIA. Keep that up, and we get to go home.
It's naked, baby. It's a naked Tech 9.
Switching rally points.
The gun's not 50 damage right now, I don't think.
Hold the objective.
I should have a stun on for this map.
Calling her a bitch.
That's not nice.
Con, where you at? I can't hear you talking if you're talking, Colin.
You're making shit real annoying.
Hojo.
I had to do that. I'm sorry. I was in a bad position there. I had to. We had to use the Akimbos. I had to crank him out. I had to crank him out there for a second. I need that guy to stop talking to Colin, though. Colin's obviously not listening.
Keep that up, and we get to go home.
That's so bullshit. Seriously. Right there, I was too loud. Alright, we need to switch to stuns. Stuns are really good on this map.
Wipe out the objective.
Damn, it didn't work.
Charges acquired.
That means we're just gonna run down low here. Cool.
Charges dropped.
Spy plane RTB, stay safe.
I got stuck on that thing. I couldn't move. See me trying to strafe. I just couldn't.
Defend the objectives.
All right, trying to do the sprint cancel thing here. Am I doing it more like timed properly now or what? Holy shit.
Good job,
CR. Oh my god!
I think he feels like he's supposed to be a
SMG, right? Just just a little bullet velocity, and all of a sudden, this thing's a damn tank.
My thanks.
Eradicate all objectives.
Getting used to the sprint cancel is a little weird, but I can do it. It's not too bad. Holy shit.
We lost the bomb.
Cruise missile ready to launch.
Degrade their last asset.
We are kind of destroying them right now.
Charges acquired. Bomb planted. Hold your positions.
Anybody? 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 Nobody? And I found him. He saw me first, as usual, and I get chased down for it. Life sucks.
Good job, CIA. Keep that up, or we get to go home.
Well, that thing looks not very good, but it always kills me in one bullet. Yeah, bullet velocity is so important now in COD. All because of freaking Warzone. I guess, and you can blame Blackout too, sure. So what we're going to do is we're going to camp inside the building with double shotguns, because that way if they run in, we shoot them. And we're going to call in our streak. We call in our streak. It should force them inside. Is the idea behind it. I want to sit below the window here. I'm here.
Great job, CIA.
They'll leave? No, they're all dead. Us. Jesus.
All turned out nice, eh?
That's not a bad weapon. I can understand how that gets a little strong when you unlock some stuff for it. Your playstyle is more aggressive in this game? That's because you can move around without being soundhoard the entire time. It's just a better game like that. Mechanically, or, I'm not sure what the word is, not mechanically, but... Yeah, I mean... In Modern Warfare, you just get sound whored by existing. It's fucking stupid. Said it a million times, I'm never changing my mind about it.